Hey uMakers, it's Nico. I'm back with another tutorial series where I'm actually going to walk you through the steps necessary to create a footbridge in uMake. Now, why a footbridge? Well, why not? It's something architectural, a little bit fun, and hopefully you'll learn a thing or two. So to get started, I'm going to go to the front view, and then I'm going to go into my playground panel in the side panel. That's the top icon in the playground. I'm going to go over to the architecture category, and then down into the 2D people subcategory over here. And I'm just going to bring one of these people in. So I'll bring this lady in and I'll drag her in and put her right about there. I always like to have a persona in the scene. It kind of helps get the proportions correct and the dimensions proper. So once I'm done with that, I'm just going to close the side panel. I'm gonna double tap on the lady I brought in. And right now she's a little small for us, so I'm going to change the dimensions. Just tap that dimension here. Make sure when you change the dimensions on the person you bring in, you tap this lock icon. That constrains the proportions so that you're not just changing one dimension. And I'm going to make this mannequin 5 feet 5 inches. I have the dimensions in feet right now, so once I'm done, hit the check mark, and she is now 5 feet 5. From there, I'm going to go into the top view. And just so you know, the front view comes this way, like that. So if we go down, that's the front view. And we want to draw the bridge actually from the side view, which means that if we go to the top view, we want to draw the obstacle, whatever we're building the footbridge over, this way. So we're just going to go ahead and draw a couple curves, something like that. And you don't have to really be precise with it. You can come in and edit these if you want and just kind of move the points around, add a couple points if you need to, change the scale of it. There we go. And we'll draw two other curves. These don't have to be as curvy. Now you'll see that uMake auto-corrected this. That's okay, we can just undo it and just draw another one that's a little bit more wavy. Hopefully that'll stick. And we'll do the same thing like that. Oh. There we go. And then we'll draw two more. And these can be kind of straight if you want. There's no big deal on these. So there we go. So now we have our curves that we needed. And these look a little big, that's okay. We'll make the scene quite big. That way the bridge looks a little bit more impressive. Now, right now all of these were drawn on the same plane. So we kind of need to change that up a little bit. So to do that, I'm actually going to select these two and drop these down. I'm going to select both of those, use the transform arrow, and just bring it way down like that. So there's kind of like a deep ravine. And then we're going to loft these curves and make some surfaces. Now you can see that blue is the last color used. I'm actually going to select that, come in here and choose a green color. I think I have a nice green already in my color history, so I'm going to use that. There we go. I'll do that again here, like that. And then I'll just do that between these two curves. There we go. So now we have some land. And I'm going to select both of these and just move these up a little bit so they're not perfectly flat. It'll be a little bit more interesting because we have these wavy forms. You get these wavy surfaces here. And then at the bottom of here, I'm just going to make a little creek. I'm going to select that, make a surface here. Now select this surface and go and use that nice blue color we had before. And there we go. Now we have a little river. And so now making a footbridge will make a lot of sense because we now have some landscaping and we can have like the footbridge going over there. And we can move our persona up a little bit. And there we go. So That is the first step, is just kind of creating the landscape that we're going to create our footbridge over. If you have any comments, questions, or feedback for us, definitely let us know. You can find us on Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, and Twitter. And this is the first step. Stay tuned for the next tutorial, where we're going to actually start making the footbridge in uMake over this landscape. Hope you enjoyed this, and we can't wait to see what you do with your landscaping. Take care and stay tuned for the next tutorial.